4th of July in Denver, Giants and the Rockies, all business. Jason Hamill on the mound, 5-1 in his last 8 starts. Top of the 5th, Rockies up 1-0, and Hamill strikes out Aaron Rowan swinging. Then he gets Matt Cain looking. 2 batters later, Freddie Sanchez goes down to end the inning. 7 Ks through 5 for Hamill. Bottom 6, it's now 2-0 Rockies. Chris Iannetta adding to that.
And he gets it. Deep left field. Take a good look. You won't see it from
top of the 8th, still 3-0 Rockies. Nate Scherholz gets a hold of this one, and he gets the Giants on the board. A solo home run to right, his second on the season, and it's now 3-1 Colorado. Next batter, Andres Torres, the liner here to right field, and this one rolls into the corner. Ryan Spielborgs can't seem to find the ball, gets all turned around, and Torres keeps on rounding the bases. All the way home, an inside-the-park home run for Torres. The untraditional back-to-back home runs. It's 3-2 Colorado now. That's it for Hamill. 7 innings pitched, 7 hits, 2 runs, 8 Ks. Later in the inning, Rafael Betancourt on the mound. Travis Ishikawa singling to center. Pablo Sandoval will score. We're knotted at 3. Get used to that. It's off to bonus baseball we go. In the 11th, the Giants in jams constantly through the extra innings. Chris Ray induces the double play here from Todd Helton. And we move on, tied at 3. On to the 13th inning now. Bases once again are loaded. Brian Wilson on the mound. He strikes out Todd Helton, looking at the fastball. And we move on. On to the 14th inning. Bases loaded once again. Miguel Olivo, the shallow fly to left. Seth Smith try and score here, but Torres throws him out easily at the plate. And so it's off to the 15th inning we go. Bottom 15, bases loaded again.
It's a high fly ball to fairly deep left. This will get it done. Here comes Fowler. Start the barbecue, everybody. Rockies win it.
4-3, the final. 5 hours and 24 minutes. The longest game time-wise in Coors Field history. Dexter Fowler goes 3-for-4. He walked 4 times, scored 3 runs. He was on base 7 times. The Rockies, though, stranding 20 base runners, including 12 from the 8th through the 14th. Clint Barmus, 2-for-6. He extends his hit streak to 12 games.